hats are nice, different hats are cool. Staff. Oh, the item is the thing on your secondary hand. Play 10 more online games, level 10. Buy some of this with gems. And then set, you could probably, once you have all the pieces, just wear specific sets. Cool. Let's just do tutorial for now. Trigger. Or do you gotta hit right trigger and turn it too? I don't. Okay, that was interesting. Why is it doing that? Oh, too much. I think you gotta hold it and then let go. Great, I'm beating the targets, cool. Casters jump for a short distance, flame leap. Just do a jump with damage upon landing. Guess I got this one, cool. That's what I did it to do. So it's like, did I just shoot him? Further back when I start this. Like, I got the premise of it. You're a wizard, Harry. Nice. That's it. That's the tutorials. Those two things. No. It's the only two things they give you then. Just. Lucy. Wait, can I not just set up some? Oh, couches where you play with friends from home. You can't play against bots. Quick play free for all. Play teams, party only tournaments. Ranked is coming soon. Okay. Let's see how this works. The best time to be playing, but we'll try. While casting. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. You do it while you're casting. Nicely done. What does that do? Is Interesting. Minus one. Oh, he killed himself? Sucks. Multi-attack creates a geyser. Melee attack. Use the water one, I guess. Melee is right stick. Wow, I just got like freaking triple team there. Alright, I don't like the teleport jump. Like that guy's jump did massive damage for mine. Ooh, I get to float away for a few seconds. Pizza guy's played a couple times, I can tell. Scorch, boomerang. I don't want one of them to have the fire spell, which I think is probably more of a big spell. Ah, I killed myself. I don't know, he boomeranged me. I'm good. Someone's boomerang got stuck. Well, at least I got two kills out of that. What? How did I not get two kills? Definitely killed that other guy. Bubble breaker, block, pillar of fire. Bubble breaker. I'll take the wall. Bubble wall. Try to get defensive and be able to heal. Nicely done. Plus, gotta learn the maps. Does that guy go in front of me now? Yes, perfect. Better chance at some of these spells. Agility. Bridges, huh? Islands with bridges? No, there's just two bridges. I don't want to be on the bridge. Oh, what did it kill me? Oh, I'm still alive. We'll take that win. See, Meme Dreams has played a good bit. He's pretty good. These other guys below me aren't great. Pizza's decent. Take the Petrify. Ultimate. 7 of 9, so this is the last gained ability. Where am I at? What the hell? I got boomerang. I didn't even see the boomerang. Does the boomerang just go around forever? Seems like the boomerang just goes around forever. Okay, I see how those two ultimates work. Nice try with the slime. Now he's gonna die. Yep, saw that coming. It's fine, I got a kill out of that, so I'm still not the worst player. Still better than the guy with one. Sits there. Take that. It's two kills in that round, too. Puts both of us at 8. Does that change us? Because he got more kills that round. That just sucked. Both of those guys are dead though. That was an easy kill. I got one kill. There we go. Hey, 9 points in the first game is pretty good. 5 gems? 14 gems? Nice. New element. Oh, there's more elements! Oh, no way! Wait, what is that? Oh, it just says like that. Wait, so... Is there not a place where I can look at... See, that's something that needs to be... Or is this what the practice range thing is? Is that stinky crap? Oh, here we go. So there's fire spells, water spells, wind spells, rock spells, echo? Oh, I see what it is. Suspend. Rewind. These are like time spells, assuming here. Tonic, these are the nature spells, and then lightning spells. Oh, sweet. I like. Tonic, hurls a flask that explodes on contact, creating a cloud that hurts enemies and heals over time. Lasts for 4 seconds. Short bolt of lightning with a high knockback. Spark would be a good one. Tonic would be good, so let's try tonic. And... that one's neat, but I don't care for it. This one's kind of difficult to land. Slow accelerating charge with a high bull rush is nice. Wormhulk. That one's neat. Ooh, the vine is cool. North Pole. Let's do the bull rush. Night isn't kind of cool. Geyser. If missed, the caster falls over. Push. Petrify was decent. Relapse. Melee attack the rebound position of affected wizards. Oh ho ho. Interesting. Sustain. It's basically some sort of tree that imprisons them. Damage. And so it gets in within its branches. The tree falls away. Nice. Static. Melee attack deals more damage. Knockback the farther the caster is between. Farther the caster travels between swings. Let's just do push for now. Alright, Scorch, small fireball that can be activated up to 4 times in a row. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong with that. Shoot, I had been, like, spamming it. Boomerang, return to the caster. Collisions with other wizards cause the boomerang grow in size. Oh. Pet rock, huge golem. And if contact is made, the golem kills a golem that chases last 9 seconds. Time bomb hurls an hourglass. Wizard detonates with a... Oh, that one's nice. Nice. Pillar of fire, simple, basic. Bubble breaker was kind of nice. It prevents 1 instance of damage and heals for that. Deflect is very nice too. Rock block was nicely done. Returns your wizard to the current location and health after 3 seconds dealing away. Damage knockback on the way. Vanguard. Ooh, that one's cool. Discharge. Let's just do rock block. And then this is utility, so you got flame leash, okay. Water cannon, that one's pretty nice. I think that's what I had, was the vacuum. Creates a vacuum around a target. I kept some other tagging myself in it. Earth tomb. Suspend. I like the puppet thing. Chameleon. Summons a chameleon that copies the last spell. Oh, capacitor. Hurls a capacitor at the attach yourself to a wizard and explodes when it comes in contact with another unit for the past 5 seconds. Let's try water cannon. Spitfire summons an orb fire that launches a cone of fireballs. Last 5 seconds but can't be destroyed. Growing wave that slows and carries your enemies away. Jet stream. Oh, jeez. Fissure, that's the one I had, I believe. That's Fissure. Cyclone. Cast your previous spell again. Frog of Life. Tosses a tadpole that grows into a frog, jumping 3 times and healing all nearby wizards with each landing. Frog only heals enemies. Only receive half. I think the wording on that is Ben. Frog only heals enemies half, like half health. Or when frog heals enemies, it only heals them for half of the total value, or something like that. Extra long dash that transforms the wizard into a homing projectile that jumps up between nearby units until there is no one nearby, up to 7 jumps. After the jumps expire, all units are pulled to the starting point of each dash. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of this one and send it in. I don't like the wording. Sweet. How do I get? Oh, play another one. Tournament. I'm sure they're setting up tournaments, so that works. So far, not bad. I just gotta learn how to these utilities. Spells are interesting. To not get stuck with the water spell this, or the water jump this time. That's my big goal. Or blink, teleport, whatever it was actually called. Wasn't as useful to me. Who I get to... Oh, you get to pick 4. Oh, there's 4 elements that are used during the game. Oh man, I really wanted that one. Water torrent it is. Hinder's not bad though, it slows. So the first person gets to pick the elements. Oh, this is gonna make this game Oh, they hit at the same time, but he got the credit for it. Shit. Eat it. Take two. 2 points. Thank you. And I don't understand how he gets to move all the way up. Like, flash flood, short teleport. No, I don't want. Oh no, Tovine. I was like, I don't want that. That's the one I had last time. Like, Tovine's pretty nice. It's gonna be especially useful on this one. Shit! Saw that coming too. Let's try to get that Tovine back out. That's fine. These guys are getting points, so that puts me further down the line, which helps me get more points or get a spell quicker. So Ashy better get up on the island. Ooh, Shadow Water. Sassy's decent there. Hey. Sustain? I want the sustain. I want to try it. I know what Petrify does. Petrify is not bad though. Stay a while and listen. Yes! I'll take one kill. I think it was just one, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna get past. Wait, what? How did I not get? See, something this doesn't make any sense. Pet rock it is, because I don't want the water one. I'm not a water wizard. Alright, this is the golem head one. These guys are beating the shit out of each other up here. I'm gonna get that kill. Oh, Petrify, no! I got stuck in a stupid fire. Sweet. Deflect is nice. I'll try the Vanguard though. So we got rid of the... Wait. I'm confused. What spells did we get rid of? Fire? I thought we had fire. No. Oh, he's got toxic, that's what he's doing. Nice kill. See, this sassy guy's played quite a few. I feel like he's a lot better than those other ones. I don't really want the we'll do the water cannon. Seems like the best one. Toxic spell is pretty nice though. Okay, so I don't like the melee for the nature as much. Let's go Tsunami. Nice kill. He barely got me though. I didn't get. Oh yeah, I did. Okay, I was like, I didn't get a kill. I know I killed somebody. The last two rounds are pretty nice because it's easy. There's no picking to it. It's just kill. Thank you. Yeah, still got a point for killing him. Even though I died. That's epic. Points for all your kills, so. Stuck. Oh, you guys are making this fun sitting out underneath there. That toxic is so hard to avoid. Toxic's such a good spell. Run him right through it, oh man. Whoever that was stupid to give him that at the end. Electric goes unlocked. Alright, we'll play one more. Let's see what we got here. Expected 2 minutes downtime. Ooh, shock spells? High knockback? Let's do it. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. take 1 point. Bull Rush, that's the one I wanted to try in the training mode anyway. Dun 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 dun. Holy crap! Why is my melee not working? I tried 3 times to get the melee to work. What the hell? It's fine, everyone passes me so I get a good choice here. Use that. Fire one. Oh no, I did it with my secondary. That's why. Bull Rush is not... Oh, I'm dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Killed me, I bull rushed him. Seems kinda lame to me. Pit Rock Lightning Bug? Aw, I wanted to see what the lightning bug did. Kill is fine with me. Loose me up a little bit. Discharge. I want the flame wall. Get trapped or something? Whatever. 4-3, they both jumped me. Wait, see, why does he not jump me? He scored that round. Vacuum, Earth Tomb. Try this one. Dun, dun, this stupid rock. Well, that was a quick round. Wow. Somehow that I knocked the guy off with my thing and it didn't kill him. Somebody else got the kill. I don't know what the hell he's got, but damn, he's just crushing it right now. Good, I get to pick the. No, that's right. There is no more spells. I'm just last place now. This is lame. Two kills. Get him, don't let Tango win. Yeah, suck it, Tango Josh. Crush that round. Hey. Showdown. Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh, now we know if there's a tie, they both, all people tie have to go into a sudden death mode. Got him. Run him off. Oh no, they're gonna both die. No, I'm gonna do it again. Jeez. The volcano. Oh man, I hope someone gets crushed by a rock from the volcano. That'd be sweet. Yep, that's it. Not Ben. 50 XP. Let's play one more. Let's try to get at least to level 3. Sand. Okay. That's probably better than time for a name. Sand, fire, wind, and electrical. Cool. Summons a glass shard at low range, high cooldown. Well, spark. Spark sounds much better than the sand one. Dun, dun, dun. Double kill! This should give me, what, 2 or 3? I'll take 2. Does that mean I get passed, though? Because... Oh, okay. Ooh, I get to try something new, it looks like. Flame leap. Alright. Jump on them. Smack them away. Stand in front of me. I'll take 1, please. 2, those guys are below me, so I'm still leading this one. I'll take the another push. Stay away from that. With the comeback jump! Ooh, man, Ice Dragons, though, he tore that up. I think he's the one that had the wormhole thing. This is our... I gotta take the boomerang. Boomerang's so OP right now, I think. Nicely done, sir. At least I got one more point out of that. The guy at the bottom got some points. Our ultimate spell. No, our utility spell. I guess I get discharge. Wonderful. Sure, we'll try this as a utility spell. Why not? The coffin? Oh yeah, this is a fun level. Oh, not with that guy right behind me though. What the hell? Swift ass kick right off the map. At least I get to be closer to the best spells here. I'm taking the Spitfire. That didn't work out very well. Still pretty close. I don't know what the A in the corner does. Got one kill somehow, so cool. The tower again. We just did this one. I don't want to do the tower again. Get anything on that? I got one. So everybody in the back just moves up. Gets 1 point, so nobody moves. Great. So let's go to wardrobe. Let's see what we can change. We've got some gems now. Feet, I don't care about feet. Hands, I want a different cape. Level 10 required. I gotta play 4 more online games to get the Krampus skin. Okay. Shirt, it's 110 gems. Okay. 130 gems, 150 gems. So what you're saying is the hat is the most expensive thing. Fire boots. Okay. Probably enough of this for right now. Definitely want to get back home and play some more later today, though.